free time in the city. Walking around, I'll write down the schedule on the flip chart, and I promise I'll write the right time, so 8. It was a long trip, the trip to...
Always, the groups will be... came and said Austria is no more Austria. Not now, but they have normally, sometimes they have performed, seen it from the backside. So that's the Houses of Parliament. It is also restored. The monument in the middle, that is Pallas Athene, the goddess of wisdom. And some figures from the Greek mythology. The Houses of Parliament. So they have the red, white, red. This is our national flag. Now they have started their holidays. The last meeting of the parliament people, they was last week. So we had a restaurant 2 days ago, and you find some of you went through with the food court, and there's night performances of the operas and concerts, and this is the park, the thing. Also some of the faculties of medicine are they also in this, they don't have, the medicine faculty don't have their own building, they have some lot of buildings there. Chemistry Institute and a lot of anatomic institutes, but some of the very interesting history, because there was an attentat, I say attentat, I don't know if it's the English correct word. Some people want to kill Emperor Franz Joseph. Money for building a church for this, and this is a church. Inside this building was used as a stock exchange. It was the Vienna Stock Exchange. And a wild river here, and it was part of the Danube, and so the center is not on Danube now, it's on the Danube channel, and the Danube is far east. We'll cross it this afternoon. It's always a very busy street because on the left-hand side it was the walls ending here. It's just a channel of the river. This was underground station, so this part is not that interesting, of course, but we have to do organization. This is the central of OPEC, of Vienna. This where it's called Ruprechtskirche. It's from the 12th century, so it's about 200 years older than St. Stephen's Cathedral, Ruprechtskirche. And now we are on the Schwedenplatz. It's called the Swedish place because the Swedish helped us after World War II. He helped us to come to Sweden. On the right hand side, movies, and there's also a planetarium inside, so it's... And there are a lot of ship Eurofighters, the airplanes. On the right hand side is a typical Jugendstil building. It's a bank, a typical 1900 military style. A lot of paintings, it's like you have. And Prince Charles wanted to see a very, very strange building that the people live inside, but it's I like, yeah, you will see. So not regular school way. But if I go to school, I don't use the car because it's too much traffic in the morning. I use the underground. It took me about 35 minutes to come from home to my school.
Yes. यार कहीं पर याद रहे से
This building is called Hundertwasserhaus. Hundertwasser, it was a painter and an architect, and he decided he wanted to, you can see the face of Hundertwasser, it's the man with the beard.
Absolutely.
Yeah?
Building
the apartments inside.
They are, of course, they're expensive because they are very special, and because we have a little balcony, and you can walk a little bit inside the courtyard to see. This is very strange construction.
Yeah.
There's a lot of different colors. There's a lot of how you call it?
Ready? Going around.
Because they don't have money. After purchasing this, they don't have money to buy a car.
So all the apartments, so we can't go inside anymore. It's just to see from outside.
The maru shooting kar lo tumne mane photo bade de dete
Buildings on the right hand side, this glass architecture. Very new ones. Important building when Austria was part of the monarchy. Now we are a neutral country. And so, months. And now they had, it's reduced for 6 months. So, every getting closer to the most expensive hotel in Vienna. Yellow stars, this is the flag of the European community. I told you, until now 27 men. We'll be there in the afternoon, there we'll make our stop for photos inside the palace, but she will tell you exactly. I haven't been there for a long time.
चलो गलबेश भी ले लो हमारे एक बार सही
फोटोग्राफ सदा उड़ी
है कभी तक
अच्छा
Thank you.